And they have been racing for the last race of the afternoon, even start by all the runners as they settle down to race. Beatrix takes up the running. In second, there is Elusive Wave. Racing in third on the outside is Ajita, being tracked on the inside by Happy Returns. They take the first right-handed turn. Then we go back to Constance. Beatrix is our third last. Second last, there is Porous. And Top Cat is a close last as they race past the 1600. Beatrix about length and a half, two lengths in front of Elusive Wave. Racing in third, there was Ajita. About four and a half, five lengths behind there. We go back to Porous. On the outside, there was Happy Returns. Then we go back to Avellino has made a quick forward move along with Constance. And Porous has dropped back to be last as they go past the 1400. The visibility rather poor, but it's a Beatrix just about length and a half in front of Elusive Wave. In third now is Ajita. In fourth is Constance. Then we have on the outside making a slight forward move is Avellino. Third last is Happy Return. Second last Top Cat. And a close last now is Porous as they take the far turn and go past the 800. Beatrix on a start to finish mission about two and a half lengths in front of Elusive Wave, always tracking her in second. About three lengths behind there is Ajita. Length and a half behind Avellino, who's made a slight forward move. Then we have Constance. On the outside, there is Top Cat. And a close last is Happy Returns as they go past the 600. Beatrix, still about length and a half in front of Elusive Wave, galloping very nicely down the center. Then we have Avellino, who's moving on the outside. They race into the home straight now. Beatrix, still about length and a half in front of Avellino on the outside. And between runners, there is Elusive Wave. They race into the last 300 now. It's Beatrix, still about length and a half in front of Elusive Wave, now galloping down the center. On the wide outside, there is Avellino. This is a three-way finish. But it's Beatrix on the inside. On the outside, there is Elusive Wave. And on the wide outside, there is Avellino. But Beatrix still holding on. And Beatrix is going to make it a start-to-finish affair for the last race of the afternoon. In second, there was Elusive Wave. In third was Avellino. Then we went back to Ajita. Further back was Constance. Then we had Top Cat. Second last was Happy Returns. And way back in the rear, there was Porous.